I just said again, we got Drake and 21 Savage, Jimmy Cooks, the video. This is a little bit late. I'm not gonna even lie, but I mean, shit, whatever, it's here. And apparently, there's a rumor that supposedly Drake and 21 are dropping a collab album, which I think would be fire as hell.
Yeah.
Excuse me.
Life is the only thing we need. They need me to go, but I don't want to leave. Rest in peace, little kid. Fuck a pigeonhole, I'm a night owl, this a different mode. I'ma have to make a pan of six on a pinky toe. Heard you with a shooting guard, just let a nigga know. I would have your court side, not the middle row. All good love in a minute though. I can't stress about no bitch cause I'm a timid soul. Plus I'm cooking up ambition on the kitchen stove. Pots.
I'm not even gonna lie, because the beanie, I didn't realize I was 21 before, but who else would have been?
See the suds, that shit good to go. Jose, I'm suave, but I can't get recalled. Bro, think he
John Wayne.
I bought them Yellowstones, love the way they hang, babe. For the silicone, everybody fake now. You could crack the code, bust down everything. Set in rose gold, dread talking to you niggas.
Like I'm J. Cole.
I could tell her head good before I even know. Bitch, don't tell me that you matter.
If you don't work for Vogue. I said if you don't work, if you don't been in Vogue. You haven't been in Vogue. Huh? Hey! 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 Hell yeah! I'm actually, this is about to be cool as hell. Drake in 21 album, yes sir. This about to be fire. Yes. Yes sir. But they're just talking. They're just talking in the bank, like just having normal conversation. Big reveal. And what did I just say? I said, there's a rumor, supposedly, you know, Drake, you know, 21 Savage are supposed to be dropping an album or some shit. There you go. This album's about to be crazy. Okay, this is smells like calm, man. It's gonna like cut straight the 21 Savage part. So the rest of it is just gonna be them talking. I mean, it's a minutes with it too, but. Well, shit, that's, I don't got nothing to say other than I'm ready for this album.